I guess I want to start this off by thanking everybody. We did an event today for the Christmas holidays. We called it the Wakanda event with the African American Cultural Center. And I just really wanted to kind of come on here and thank everybody who was involved in the event. I know I'm gonna miss some names or miss the organization or two, but thanks to Brittany Ford from the Mo Magic Program. Thank Melanie and Malure from the African American Cultural Center. Thank Sherry from the African American Cultural Center. Thank Chanel and my whole Collective Impact team. I mean, we actually had events over at the Cultural Center and we did toy giveaway over here at LA Hill Hutch. And we kind of connected the two organizations in the process of doing this work. I haven't seen that happen in, you know, a few years now, before the pandemic and even, you know, a little before the pandemic, I'm just say that piece of it. But now that our organizations are starting to connect and come together, I feel that, you know, what the mayor does and what the Cultural Center is doing, what Booker T is doing, what LA Hill is doing, is kind of bringing the community together again, right? So like we were, and because I'm born and raised here in the Western Addition, like we were back in the 70s and the 80s and the 90s, we were just one big old family. And I feel that with the leadership we have in place now, you know, I appreciate Mayor Breed and everybody that was part of this program. It's just been, you know, this event, but it's just been an awesome time. And, you know, we've been struggling, right? And I know community has been through a lot during this pandemic, but today showed that we can still come together as a community and do, and be happy, man, and just do the work, right? And make sure that we support one another. And that's what today showed me today was like, wow, this is awesome, right? It's just like community came together as a community. And I love this stuff, right? I just love, people always ask me why I do what I do. I don't know. I always tell everyone, for me, right, I didn't choose this work chose me. Anybody who know my history know that, you know, I don't know. You see me where I'm at today, you know me 30 years ago, you'd be like, wow. And I say that to say, you know, if James can do it, Uncle Stank, Dr. Stank, whatever you want to call me, hey, look, if he can do it, hey, anybody can do it, y'all. I'm trying to tell you, if I can get up in here and do this work, then, you know, because it takes, you know, everybody always talk about it takes a village. It takes more than a village. It takes a whole universe, really, for us to come together, right? So, yeah, thank everybody for, you know, just coming together and doing this work and making this event a successful event. Oh, and thank, oh, you know, I'm standing, I can't stop. You know, I can't, I got John Henry. I got to thank John Henry, both sides, because I wouldn't even be in front of this camera if it wasn't for John Henry. You know, I ain't the kind of guy that be up in the front. I'm behind the scenes on everything. But, you know, thank John Henry and his dedication to this work, right? You guys, you know, I look at John Henry sometimes, I'd be like, wow, man, you know, like, it's a rarity now in our communities that people want to get out and do work, right? And John Henry is, you know, he has in him what I have seen in myself years ago, right? He just, you know, he has a work ethic, and it's hard now today to find a good work ethic. So thank both sides of the conversation. Thank John Henry, and thank everybody who was part of this program, this event today. Thank you all. Bam.
Everybody, John Henry, both sides of the conversation. Out in community today, we at Collective Impact. We at the Wakanda Wonderland. We are bringing the love to the community, to the people. We were out here today with the family of Collective Impact, the African American Arts and Culture Center, Mo Magic, a number of phenomenal sponsors and community organizations coming together to impact community. As you all seen today, the line was long. The young folks were able to come in and get toys. We had cotton candy, a number of things out here to impact the community under the leadership of Uncle Stank. You know, just phenomenal organization, phenomenal work happening in the community. Our community was impacted. impacted. So to all of the folks out there who have been donating, supporting, this is what it looks like bringing our community together. Shout out to our mayor who came out and, you know, came to community, hang out. Big Steppin was out here. My guy Stunner, man, we got my guy Silent Tunes behind the scenes, catching all of the footage, making sure this happened. Shout out to East Oakland Collective. They in the building as well. Community support, working together, bringing organizations together to impact our community is what it's all about. And it starts with great leaders like Uncle Steak, and it starts with leaders like Brittany Ford and a number of other folks that's a part of this community to make sure that we impact it and make sure that our folks get the things that's needed. As we know, this financial crisis is impacting our community. The increase of inflation has really impacted our community. So having these type of toy drives and having these giveaways really impact our families and make sure that our young folks get the things that they need during this holiday season. We want to make sure that all our families have something to be joyous about. We all know this pandemic has impacted us. So to have these type of events, it really brings joy, it brings life, and it uplifts our community. So thank you all again for being a part of Mo Magic, a collective impact, Wakanda, Winterfall. This was a beautiful, beautiful organization, beautiful event today, and we're just excited to continue to collaborate and work with these organizations that continue to impact our community. Both sides of the conversation, you know we are here to impact the community, and we want to continue to do our part to make sure that the resources, the information, the education, and these type of events get to our community so that our community can be impacted. So once again, thank you to all of the sponsors and to all of the donors and people that support to make sure that our folks who are struggling get the things that they need. We thank you, we love you, and we'll see you all soon. Both sides of the conversation. Another person blessed, that's what we do, continue to bless the people.